To deploy AI-enabled products and services, we need to do machine learning, or an advanced version of machine learning, known as deep neural networks training. Now, to generate a production-grade deep neural networks training model, a developer needs to go through many different steps, such as dataset collection, labeling, conversion, and augmentation, hyperparameters tuning, and also model evaluation, design, testing, and monitoring. Now, all of these steps take a lot of time, and different tools required for converting the data and the model between each step. Now, in order to solve this headache, Gigabyte have collaborated with eTree to offer a DNN training appliance, which is a complete system software and hardware stack, which aims to reduce DNN training time and improve accuracy. Now, this is based on Gigabyte's deep learning server. This is a single root, dual CPU, Tesla V100 enabled GPU server. So the DNN training appliance aims to reduce training time and improve accuracy in order to allow developers to generate DNN models for AI-enabled applications and services.